Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor Part 20. Now continuing climb I sent up top.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
So, oh. I gotta talk to you. Or no.
This is over for now.
No, hold on. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Damn it. Game, man. Spawning all these bitches on my shit. Like, come on. Thank you. I destroyed. Where are you going? Game bug? Please work? Jesus.
Now.
Thank you. Oh, really?
I wish there was something to do. Stop that!
Brother, save some for me.
Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
What does Bun do now?
Can't go this way.
Oh, of course, of course. Of course.
You're going down. Looks like we got a Jedi.
Oh. In little second, do a thing of it. Oh.
Stim here.
I'm bun. What the hell? What do you mean? What do you... Just stop. What are you looking at? What is the camera looking at?
What do you want with the observatory?
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn?
Nothing about mercy in the...
Bye-bye. Why wouldn't you do it? That motherfucker for real?
Hey, pathetic.
Urgoth, Raven.
Waiting, Jedi. Dagon Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
And your master chose poorly.
He's dancing.
I'm gonna kill that guy. He's going down. Are you kidding? Wait, no, hold on. You couldn't have thrown me back up there? This is some bullshit. Mine. Why the fuck did it spawn me down here?
Toss it.
Thanks, BD.
Why the fuck is Bob down here wasting my time? All good. Come here, you little bitch. That's annoying. Why I did that. What are you... Stop. What are you looking at? No. Blow him up again? That bitch gonna die.
I can feel it. All those years on this backwater planet will be worth all glory in combat. I live for this.
Okay, that's bullshit.
What's happening? Get away from me! Hit me again!
Get shit on.
He's throwing everything he has in his hunt.
These guys are empty. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
What's in here? Nope.
That's not opening.
Can I stand on you?
There's our man.
What man? What? I'm almost the other way. Now I'm curious. Oh wait, no, there's nothing. I'm going crazy. Who's our man? Dagon or I can't make that jump. I'm not making that. Unless there's something about okay, I see it. Oh my god.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Oh,
had to swat a few feathered flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
Nah. You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Where's that save point at, though?
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the Bedlam Raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
My dead body.
Did I just come from there? Oh, okay.
You coming, Scrapper?
Apparently not. Now I'm coming.
Will you look at this place? Incredible. Just incredible.
I know, right? It's pretty cool.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of us. Hope we're not too late. Dagon gets off planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Let's pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
Oh my god, my
I don't like the look of this.
Oh, stay point. Yeah. Time for me to save. Okay, but how can these all got a fusion? Power for the beam is with some force meter. Oh, I don't do the single, I do the dual wield. Hold L1 and triangle, and then press triangle again, so it's not. Ooh, yes, I'll take that. Dancing blades, hold L1 and triangle go over here. Okay, that's cool. I like that. That's... That's nice.
You sure you want to push that button?
Yeah,
you
I do.
Have
I...
a choice. All right, let's do this.
Click.
One for you, one for me.
Yep. Yep.
Give me more.
What's this? What'd you find?
Okay, let's keep going.
Think you can jumpstart that thing, BD?
Thanks.
And that's how it's done.
Yeah.
Let's finish this for real. Yes, you found the party. He's lost.
You can't stop us all. Please, give me more. No cost is too great. What's man doing?
Good call. Taste this.
Diggers for round three. Round three already? I've lost count. I can't open it.
That's not where I gotta go. Ah! Damn it. No sick roll, crank. Open. Wait, all that for that? What? There's a thing up there. Let's go. Was that just, was that the only thing to go out there for? I guess so. Kinda cringe. Well, shit. So, where did my man go? What? Am I going left?
I need a stim, buddy.
Somebody.
Close one.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Okay, I got it now. I'm like, I'm glad I went out there, but also, what? Where am I going?
Observatories up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Observation deck. Let's go!
I'm with you, Cal.
What? I let go? Oh my god, I let go of this.
Close. Save some for Dagon.
I'm ready.
Oh, save. Final confrontation? Am I at the end of the game?
Fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tanalore. That is yours to decide.
Guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalor was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Revis is gone.
Revis had to die.
The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dad. You're alone.
You tell him.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past?
You still are.
Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an emperor. Give us the compass.
We already got an emperor?
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to? Enough! Tanalor beckons.
Good call!
Still chained by the past. If we agree.
You got an arm again. What the fuck? No.
Hey, buddy.
What the hell?
Face me. Help me, BD. Is that it? I did what the Order was too weak to do. And for that, she betrayed me!
You were stupid, that's why. Man, look at them rat! Look at the frames! Just them poo! Let me put the frame, let me put the performance mode back in, back during cutscenes. This is so, so yucky!
You will not stop me.
I will, though.
How pathetic.
What the hell are you doing to me? The shit? We're on the ceiling now? Oh, no. Let me just tell about you.
Toss me one, BD. I'm simply faster.
Ah! try to get him.
I need one.
I could annihilate you, and the galaxy would never notice.
Yeah.
Yes!
I know you're hurting.
Where are they gonna spawn me? Where are they gonna spawn me? You can spawn me on the, please spawn me on the ceiling. Did I say roof? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? That's some bullshit. I'm gonna end this part here. I'm gonna end it and I'll make the next part when I get back to the roof. Jesus Christ. That's some bullshit. They couldn't have added a checkpoint from when it were on the roof. No. I gotta do it over. You gotta do it in one go. Whatever. I'll see you in the next part.